I 모토?
오늘
Moto. That was the pickup. 5132 West 24th Street in Laramie, Cicero, Illinois, 60804. It's April 23rd, 2024, Tuesday, 9:06 p.m. The Candyman. He's working at 5132, right here. And he's also working at 5130, where he lives at, in the basement. The young guy that you saw running in the car was waiting for me to be occupied. This is a high-tech surveillance monitor, very aware of my location. But I got him on camera, running inside the car. He was there for a reason. He's been there since 3 o'clock this afternoon. And he was waiting and waiting for me to step away from the camera, and he didn't get that opportunity, and he ran. You saw him running inside the car. He came to pick up white powder bags, and again, the Candyman is working both sides, 5130, where his residence is, and next door, 5132. And, that's the evidence, folks. Daily drug dealing, traffic transactions, distribution, and packing. Special delivery, white powder bags, and pickup. And it was the same guy, just like last time. And the female picked him up. And they drove real quickly. And he ran inside the car. So, there you have it, folks. Murder plot continues. Extreme high-level frequencies coming from next door. 5135 West 24th Street in Laramie. Cicero, Illinois, 60804. Organized crime family. Second floor hideout. Home base. Daily ordered instructions by Anthony J. Loader, Avila Greco, Mello Greco. I appreciate your support, and yes, the little girl continues to be in harm's way and danger. Have a good night.